परमेश्वर और द गॉड, द एम्बॉडीमेंट ऑफ एब्सोल्यूट ट्रूथ इज वन एंड ओनली वन, बट द वाइज एंड द लर्न स्पीक ऑफ हिम इन मैनी वेरियस वेज एंड इन मैनी डिफरेंट नेम्स ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ वेरियस वर्च्यूज एंड गाइजेस. ऋग्वेदा. एकम सत्विप्रहा बहुधा वदंती. एक ही सत्रूप परमेश्वर का विद्वजन विभिन्न गुणों एवं स्वरूपों के आधार पर विविध प्रकार से वर्णन करती हैं. बुक टाइटल ऋग्वेद भाग 2A, ऋग्वेदा संहिता पार्ट 2A. बुक इंट्रोडक्शन. द वेदास आर कंसिडर्ड टू बी मोस्ट एंशियंट सेक्रेड टेक्स्ट एंड आर रिगार्डेड एज अपौरुषेय, विच लिटरली मीन्स नॉट क्रिएटेड बाय मैन. दे वर रिवील्ड टू ऋषिज, द एनलाइटेंड मैन एंड वेमेन ऑफ ग्रेट विस्डम, इन देयर डीप मेडिटेशन एंड इन द स्टेट ऑफ हाइएस्ट कॉन्शियसनेस. द ऋषिज रेंडर्ड द सीक्रेट मैसेजेस इन टू वेद मंत्रास. वेदास आर ऑल्सो नोन एज स्मृतिज, विच लिटरली मीन्स समथिंग दैट वॉज हर्ड. The rishis heard the sacred messages through their divinely intuitive subtle ears. Moreover, the sacred knowledge of Veda was handed down verbally for ages. The Vedas are eternal treasures of sacred knowledge. They consist of invocations to the one and only one divine manifesting as various divine forces such as Agni, Indra, Savita, Surya, Vayu, Varun, Usha, and many others. They have prayers for yagya and other rites, well-being, health, longevity, enlightenment, divine guidance, prosperity, concord, matrimony, cultured progeny, and more. The Vedas also speak about various aspects of the divine, the cosmic law, dharma, life, character, conduct, morality, society, peaceful and harmonious coexistence, environment, and so on. There are four Vedas, namely Rig Veda, Yajur Veda, Sam Veda, and Atharva Veda. Rig Veda Samhita is the main text containing a collection of 10,552 mantras or hymns, which are grouped into 1,028 suktas, each of which contains hymns revealed to a particular rishi. They are compiled into 10 mandalas or groups. This book contains mandalas 3 and 4. Few excerpts from the book. We are embracing Savita Devta's divine radiance, which is the worthiest, destroys our sins and imparts us divine characteristics. Savita Devta guides our intellect to righteous path. Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yonah Prachodayat. We are embracing the divine radiance of Savita Devta, who is the creator of the universe and who gives it light, life and inspiration. We pray Savita Devta to bless us with abundance. Devasya Savitur Vayam Vajayantah Purandhya Bhagasya Rati Mimahe. Learned and wise men and women of righteous actions offer their prayers to Savita Devta by singing his praises through their praiseworthy ways. Devam Narah Savitaram Vipra Yagyaihe सुवृक्ति भ्रही नमस्यंती धियेशिता. ओ अग्निदेवा, यू आर इटर्नल एंड हैव इन्फाइनाइट ब्रिलियंस. ऑल डिविनिटीज ब्रिमिंग विद ग्रेट एंथुसियाज्म अटेन यू थ्रू देयर हेरोइक एफर्ट्स. ओ अग्निदेवा, यू आर इम्पेरिशेबल, इफल्जेंट एंड एक्सट्रीमली लर्न्ड. You know all karmas or actions. Divinities invoked you for yagya intended for the good of humanity. Divinities invoked you to be present at all yagyas or selfless actions. Tvam yagne sadmit samanyavo devaso देवमरतिम न्यरिर इति कृत्वा न्यरिदे। अमर्यम यजत मत्रेश्वा देवमा देवम जनत प्रचेतसम विश्वमा देवम जनत प्रचेतसम। अग्नि देवा, यू आर ऑल नोइंग, luminous, revered, and the one who delivers our ahutis or oblations to the divine beings. May you please make Varun Deva happy for us and help us in removing all our bad luck. Tvam no agne varunasya vidvan devasya hedogvam vayasisisthaha yajishtho vahintamaha shoshuchano vishva dveshansi pra mumukdhyasmat. O Agnideva, you have created divine powers for Yajna just like Aditi, who created divinities. You are the most respected invitee among human beings. May you accept the prayers offered by human beings and bless them with happiness, prosperity and comforts. Vishveshamaditir Yajnanam Vishveshamaditir Manushanam अग्निर्देवानामव आवृणानः सुमृणिको भवतु जातवेदाः। Few topics covered in book are Mandal 3 consisting of 62 suktas and 588 mantras, Mandal 4 consisting of 58 suktas and 618 mantras. A few noteworthy topics in these two mandalas are advice about conservation of natural resources, importance of having cultured progeny, non-conventional sources of energy, maintaining ecological balance, and advice against misuse of atomic and other energies.